wanted him, you got him. Or maybe you didn't want him, but I'm here anyways. It's me, I'm back. Just kind of out by myself. I'm out here on the Dutch. Thought I had a bite, probably a bluegill. I'm just out here fishing, throwing my usual drop shot. I'm just gonna see if we get anything. Very busy out here today for a Wednesday evening. It's a lot of commotion. But I'll pluck around here a little bit and see if we can get something. I will keep you abreast of my success or failure. First fish of the day coming in on my ever reliable drop shot out here on the Dutch, all by myself. Only been fishing a little bit. We'll see if we get anything special, but that's a start. We'll see if we can get him in the boat. And then we'll see if we can get a few more that might be a little bit bigger than this. Because he's not that great, is he? We can do better, I hope. Hope. Okay, well, fish number two was on the line. I don't know if he's there or not. He's in the weeds. Oh, he's still on there. We'll see if we can get this guy in. He doesn't look to be too big. But a fish is a fish. So we'll take it. He looks to be a clone of the first one, doesn't he? Well, at least we're getting a few bites, which is better than getting no bites. So let me get my pliers and we'll get this guy off and go get some more. We need to improve our size though. People are complaining that we're not catching enough big fish. I tell them it's not about the fish. It's about having fun on the water. But I wouldn't mind catching a few big fish along the way, right? Ooh, what do I got? That was quick. I just moved to this spot. First cast with the Kalen's Jerk Minnow on a little darter head. Ooh! Look at that! Best fish of the day. Not half bad. Better than the first couple. Yeah. Kalen's Jerk Minnow, baby bass, little darter head. Literally the first cast on that spot, bangle wangle. Beauty. Oh, we got on the jerk minnow. Oh, geez. Oh, it's a multi-species bait. This guy hit hard but gave up fast. He hit hard but gave up pretty fast. I could see that coming. Let's grab him and get this snot rocket out of here. Dutch Hollow Gator. Something hit that jerk minnow again. Boy, it's fighting. I don't know. The jerk minnow is hot. I think it's a bass. And it is a bass. And that one's... he's He ain't a whole lot, but he's definitely, I think, the best of the day. That's a chunk. That's a chunky little thing. So I'll take what I can get. Take what I can get. He's got a little belly on him. Why not? Keep catching him, Willard. Oh boy. I can only imagine what huge monster might be at the end of this. Oh, gosh, he's fighting bigger than... Could it be something actually good? My gosh, spinnerbait. Ending of the day, kinda, and it... This is the best fish of the day. It's about after 7 o'clock. I just pitched in this spinnerbait and got a pretty good one to hit here. This is legit. Legit fish. Come on, don't mess him up, Willard. Hey! Hey! I just made a day. Look at that. Oh, that's a decent one. Not terrible by any stretch. He is 17 inches long. That's a good one. I'll take him. I will take him. Thank you. I deserved you. Let's get another one. Well, I believe it's about time to call it a day. I'm glad I got that decent one there toward the end. That kind of made it worthwhile. So, I'll make a couple more casts here and probably head her to the boat launch. That was kind of fun. I knew I wouldn't catch any wall mounting fish, I guess, but Dutch Hollow is always just kind of a fun lake to fish. Every once in a while, it'll surprise you a little bit. So, with that, we will call it a day. Oh boy. Wouldn't you know? Right on cue, we get another one of these big old Dutch Hollow gators to end the show with. Oh. Good job, little guy. That is a scrawny one, isn't it? Oh, well. That's what you get here on the G.O.D. Just nothing but quality fish, quality programming. Oh, I wonder how many Emmy Awards I'll be nominated for this year. Probably the same as last year. See you later. Bye. Well, believe it or not, I am back out here on Dutch Hollow again. It's a few days after the last trip, and I know we only caught one decent fish that day, but I brought along an ace in the hole. I brought the Varmint along again today, and we're going to see if we can get anything. It's Monday. What's the date today, Evan?
Monday.
But, you know, what? It's July what?
Oh, July 26.
That's what we're going with. I think he's right. All right, so we're gonna get out here, see if we can get something. Not making any promises. Different today than the other day. Wind different direction. Got a few pontoons, a few people out here, but we're gonna make do. Let's go get something, Evan.
All right.
Yes, out. Look at that, one in the boat. Eli, what are you using over there?
Eli.
Sorry. Evan, what are you using there?
A Ned rig.
Who told you to use that?
Bill Gant.
How about that? Well, if he can ever pick it up. We're on the board. We got one fish in the boat. We're hoping to do better. And he's bleeding. The one fish he catches has already inflicted damage. But Evan's on the board. Not Eli, but Evan. The Varmint is on the board with our first bass. Okay, hopefully one of many.
Same way.
Well, I just told Evan not to cast over there, but he did anyways. And he caught another frickin' fish. That one's smaller than the last one, little E. Evan 2, Willard 0. Are you kidding me? All right. Well, somebody's catching fish. It ain't the guide. Kind of take your time with it. You don't have to kind of reel when it lets you. Is the drag set good? Kind of pump it once. Oh, you're tangled on the end here. Can you keep him on?
Oh boy.
Is he still on? He's still on, I think. Okay, wind. He's still on. See, when you
get him in the boat.
The Ned rig. I don't know how we caught it, but we did. Here you go. There's a fish for you. Oh, well. We're doing the best we can. That's all we can do. Oh, I thought I had my first bite. Evan's caught so many fish that he's hungry. Maybe I do. Sure, why not? Ooh. Thank you, that's good. That's better than my snacks.
I got one.
First cast with the jerk minnow. I don't think it's huge, but it's not terrible. Let's see what we got, Evan. I told you I wasn't messing around. Big fish or nothing. Let's see what we got. Ooh, this is the fish you just missed. Let's see, he's coming. He's not, no, I think it's a largemouth, but he's getting there, right? He's getting more what we're looking for. Oh, you dog. Come here, little fella. There we go. That's a little more like it, huh? The host has got another fish on, it looks like, on the jerk minnow again. The larger size jerk minnow. And this might be a little bit bigger than the last. And it got away! Ah! Dang! Ah! That was about a 5-pounder. Me and Evan have kind of relocated here. Gonna throw some spinner baits along this shore. Evan is now throwing a bait casting rig. We'll see how he does. He might be a little bigger than I thought, but we finally got another fish on. Hopefully I don't lose this one like I did the last one. There he is. That ends a long drought, doesn't it, Evan? Oh well, we're persistent though. We don't give up. He looks nice in the sun. Pretty. Getting kind of late in the day. Me and Evan are making our final casts. He has come a long ways. He is now a bait caster supreme. His casts are way better than what they were. And look at that. Nice. So I don't know, hopefully we get one more before we head her in, but if not, we've had a fun day. I think we might have ended up catching about the same number of fish, but not the greatest, but it's always fun to just to go fishing. Right, Evan?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll catch you whenever. Bye-bye. Seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up.
It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
I can't get that kid to stop fishing.